He's gone. Something grabbed him. It's just us.
We gotta keep moving. Stay close.
Still no radio contact?
Nothing. I think we might be the only ones left. We need to withdraw.
There's no way we're going back the way we came.
Then you better find us another exit. If we stay here, we're fucked.
Got more movement.
Heads up! Fuck. Incoming!
There! Above us! Got a man down!
Back me up! I'm under fire!
Just you and me!
Looks like they were always prepared for war. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. They must have been put into storage here, but these containers are broken. Do here. I'll be back this way. To do here. I'll be back this way. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Ugh!
alive just a minute ago, and...
Oh, fuck! They could be anywhere! We're trapped in here with them!
Stuart,
follow protocol and I'll make it out of here. Keep your eyes open. They can come from any direction.
Advance! Contact! Oh, I got it!
They prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. More vessels in there. Should be able to pull them out. I could use the water somehow. Delicate work, mixing so many volatile components. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
Observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
You actually found it. The founders of Katesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas,
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
The construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Stop! That's it. Kitesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there. The tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Kitesh must be here. The entrance to Kitesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the Gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. He knows something. There's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you.